I felt that when I was here at SAIC, it felt like it was a family. I made very few friends, but they were very good friends. And when I was traveling, I didn't really miss that. But being in one place and being surrounded by other artists made me feel like I miss having that community. And since I'm not in Chicago, and there's SAIC alums around the world, we should all get together and keep in touch always with the school.